Good evening. Yeah, it's evening for me right now. We are going to play some more Dyson Sphere program. We're going to play about an hour, I think. Yeah, we're definitely going to play an hour. I'm just like feeling so tired today. It's been a busy day. I'm just trying to remember what we were doing. We've got a lot of that. We're taking that back with us. Trying to see. Hang on. Let's go over here. Right, we've got. Oh, why are you not working? Well, that's not good. Working now? Yep, working now. Not that that's going anywhere. Why aren't you going anywhere? What? Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Okay. That's full. Okay. So that was feeding that one. Yep. It was, so that's full too, right? Yep, it is. What do I need that stuff? That needs, no, that's glass, it's made from that. That's made from the plates. Okay. I can't remember what I need that for. I know I need that for something. What recipes I need that? Oh! Hang on. Yes. Let's drop down. No, drop down. Okay. Let's see. If we pull this. Let me pull this down a little bit, like here, and we put in one of these, and can I reach for conveyor belt wide? See if I can reach for conveyor belt wide. I don't think I can. I think it only lets you go three. Only lets you go through. Okay, so we'll go this way then, and then out that way, and we'll grab copper from there and that from there, and this is going to make. What was it I was making? What was it I saw? Okay, that I need. Yep. That. And I used the wrong ones. Yes, I used the wrong ones. Okay. Let's drop that one. And we'll move. We'll put that one over here, and that one there. Okay, now we'll put a box collecting these right here. I'm sure at some point I'm going to need these, so I don't know what for, but anyway, we're setting it up. If we can set it, if we've got stuff waiting, if we've got materials just sitting there idle, I'm going to use them. Actually, do I have another one of those? No, I do not. Oh, no, it's okay, it's okay. There we go. Yeah, let's make a couple of those. Can I make a couple of those? I'll make six of those. Right, so, I'm going to put two more here, I think, and have it. Sorry, my throat seems to be a bit croaky. Good, that means that's good. We've actually, yes, started to make holes in my inventory there, which I actually need. I was watching the Germany-Portugal match, but yeah, I think Germany's got it. There's no point in watching a match that's kind of over already. I doubt Portugal's going to get any more goals. Come on. Right. So, we're going to copy that. Paste. Right. That's good, because now we're using that stuff up. And it's being made. Okay. All I came here for was that stuff, wasn't it? Titanium. I came here for that. Right, so we're heading back to our planet over here. I need to solar system. Picking that. Okay, right. Is this autopilot, or is it just... Why can't I... Ah, there we go. I was like, why can't I get my view right? There we go. Accelerate. We're gonna head back over here, and we're gonna. Why aren't we getting any research going on? Why is there no research happening? Have we finished that already? I need that. Thrusters required. Reinforced thrusters. Okay, so where are they? Ah, there they are. So So let's get them going, and then we'll have that. Actually, did I just fly past it? Yep, I did. That'll teach me for going into research window before I actually land. Right, let's get down on the ground. Boom. Okay. So we've got yellow here. So let me remember where that's getting produced. This needs to be no. That stuff. Coffee. Paste. Okay. We'll drop off all of this. Oh, right. Yeah. Right. Drop this all off. Alright, good. Right, let's pour that into here, that into here, that into here, that into here. So we've got yellow research going again. Hopefully it'll light up all three of these. Streaming one. It's not quite well. Should be coming up to a year's anniversary. I'll have to go and check. No, but I still really should know. Right. Well, yeah, I think it's about a year. Well, it's coming up to a year. Well, what is it, July? I think I started around August time, didn't I? Somewhere around August? I think it was summer when I started streaming. Actually, on Twitch, isn't there a way of finding out how long I've had my account? Because if you look at my Twitch account, it should tell you. Right, right, okay, yes. We are Sorry, I was getting completely... No, no, it's fine. My other half is trying to find out how long I've been streaming for. Yes, I like this. We are now in front. Let's see if I've got any more logs. No, I don't. Let's make another one. Or a couple. Or how many it's going to make. Yeah, let's make that. Oops. Oops. Right. I'll put a couple more up here. Yes. So now we're getting yellow bricks flowing down this. Okay, so right, let me see. Have I got any? No, I don't. Okay, let's grab okay. I'm always out of stuff. This game is so hungry on materials. What I'm planning on doing is I want to stock up on these things so that when it's not actually using this stuff, actually getting boxed somewhere. So we'll put this one here. And I want to make three boxes. Well, as many boxes as I can actually. Five boxes. Can I make more than that? Seven boxes. Okay, that'll do. Right. So I'm going to put one here. Really, mate, it's gone. Whatever it is, it's gone. Right, so pull that in here. That yellow one should be at this side actually, but never mind. Okay, so we've got that being researched, which shouldn't take too long, and we're gonna have this one researched after that, so that's that one. Right. Right. Transmitting power. Use the energy discharger. The surplus electrical energy. In the grid can be made into a full accumulator, transported to another planet, and then released through the energy exchanger, realizing the transportation of electricity between planets. That might be useful because I can turn planet we just came from into a battery, pretty much. Hang on, let's check. Fusion generator? No, that's not over that yet. using the powerful magnetic field excited by the solar magnetic rings, magnetic ring, there is a long power transmission distance, longer power transmission distance, and a larger supply area. Oh, power. Yeah, let's do that. And then let's upgrade some more on ours. So we can't do that one yet. We don't have purple. But we can do the core. And we can do capacity. Solar cell. Useful. Alright, useful. That works. Anyway, so this is filling up, which is good, and this one's filling up, which is also good. Actually, we can drop that one in here because we don't need to carry it around with us. And yellow, but red's not good. Red's taking a bit. Let's go see if we can speed red up a bit. See what's slowing red down. We've actually got, wow, we've got all this going off here and that's still slow. How much of that stuff have we got? How much of the stuff have we got stored up? Maybe or not? Oh, hang on. But we have stuff on this side, don't we? That's also coming in here. Or should be. Yeah. Oh, we've got plenty of it stored up. Oh, wow. We have got plenty of it stored up. Alright. Let's see if we can increase red. Steal directly from here. Can we grab that? Oh, we can. Okay. Maybe we should make it a better one than that. Too slow. So now we should have a whole bunch of them coming down here. get up to top now. Maybe. Oh yes, it has got to the top. Well, sort of. What are you studying, mate? Oh my god. Poor dog. Well, it's sort of faster. Oh, I don't know. Yeah, we're only using reds. So hopefully we'll be able to get that sorted pretty quickly. I'm actually wanting to get this set up quick. Well, that's a lot. That's a lot. Alright, let's see if I can make a bunch of these. See if we can get these red cubes over to the research faster. Haven't you spoken to her for 2 days? Have you emailed her? Oh man. Boom. Going to be a lot of green conveyor belts to get down there faster. I might have to set up a green conveyor belt line just so I don't have to make them, so I can make them or just pick them up instead of having to make them. Alright. Let's go and upgrade our right. We've got conveyors here. So to make green ones, we need Better motors needs those motors and those these things. Magnetic coil. Alright, so let's see, we've got those motors here which are being stored here. Really should. Can I upgrade that building? Why can't I upgrade that building? upgrade the facility. It says I can't. Quick to upgrade the building. Well, I am, but it won't let me. Okay. So, alright. We'll do it this way then. At least that'll get that one a bit more. Can I make, let's see if this, if it means this, oh, I don't have that stuff. What's that? Plastic, graphite. Graphite? Sure, I thought I was making that stuff. I was making that. It's made out of the plastic here. So if I'm making it, it should be. Not here. Yeah. I'm not making it yet. I think it comes off of this stuff, this thing. Let's have a look. Alright, I think I've got one right. Yeah, I have. Right, graphite is. I need sulfur. Am I making sulfur? I don't think I'm making sulfur. Oh, so that's a sulfuric acid. I'm not making any of that, I don't think. Nope. Right. Okay. We've got the water. What does that actually need? Sulfuric acid needs water, rocks, and oil. Well, I've got plenty of oil. In fact, I think I've got so much oil that is that actually, it's filling up, sort of. Okay. What do I want to do? Yes, I need this, that's it. Let's go back to that. We need those and those. Where am I getting those from? So, yeah, I want to make two of those now. Reinforced thrusters, good. Thank you. where are we getting those coils? I think we've got coils being made over here, right? Is that full? It is full. Okay. So that's doing that. They're creating that. I'm probably going to need more than. That's doing that, so we can chuck those in there. Right, so we've got them here. Right, now, so we've got those here. We need to take them to meet this. So if I bring it round somewhere down there, right, so if we bring it down here, around here, then we can have this coming out, and this coming out this way, and what else am I needing for that? Oh, yeah, conveyor belts. No, I don't want to just stop. Right, here we go. Right. Why aren't you fitting there? Object colliding with what? I think that's going to be too far back, isn't it? If it goes there, is that going to be too far back? I'd like it to go from this to here, from here to here. Yeah, it's too far back. Okay, let's kill that. Let's kill that. And let's kill that and see what happens. Only thing that's griping is that, right? So if we move it to there, that should fix that griping of that thing, and we should be able to put this right here. Why are you complaining? Oh, because of the conveyor belt. Okay. I should be able to reach now, right? Yes. Let's upgrade that one because it's too slow. What? I don't have any. Well, we'll have to make some. Haha, I don't have any mortars. Alright, well. I thought I saw a flash of them. Right, so. Can we make some now? I think we can. Wow, it has made them fast. Wow, okay. Why? Lack of items to replace that. What are you talking about? Oh. Huh. Okay. So we'll also do this one as well. So it's pulling them in. So that should be moving them across fast, right? Ish. Actually. Let's get rid of that. Let's get rid of that. Come on. And we'll just go directly in from there. Why? Yes. There we go. Right, so from here and here we need to get somewhere over here with it. So I'm gonna need two of these coming through here. So let's make more of them. We don't have, okay, we don't have those. Right. Oh, we're suffering electricity problems. Okay. Why are you doing that? Right, did we have power plants made? We did have power plants made. One, two, three. Somewhere about from here. Hang on. I thought we had, no, we do have. We do have. Right, let's cut that out there first. And stick this in here. Or not. let's build the ground up so it will go in there. Right, now then, let's try that again. There we go. And we'll push this. Through here. this one should come straight out of the other side. For now we're going to use this as fuel. This will change over time. But we have so much of this wind coming here. Let's put another box in there. So that it can just, and upgrade that. Come on, I want one. So, we're going to push this lot slowly into here. And feed the grid. Looks like it's already getting fed, but hopefully that'll feed the grid. Yep, it is. So yeah, this is gonna work for now. We'll be converting this stuff into something more useful later. I can pull that across here. Alright. Why is that taking so long to go down? Why is that not going? Where's that going? Oh. Going there. Why? Hang on. Surplus. Okay, do I have any surplus of that somewhere? Probably not. Oh. I guess there is some surplus. Okay. Let's drop down here. Steel. Right. We need a box for that. We don't have any boxes left. Grab boxes. Okay, so all our surplus steel won't go into that box. Well, actually steel bars or whatever they are, girders. No. What are they? Yeah, steel. Alright. Yeah, have we actually got this flowing yet? It looks like we kind of got it working, but I'm thinking if we make three more of these. Have a look, has it made them yet? It's made one, two, almost three. Okay. We could put them along this line here and chuck out that stuff going this way. So let's grab that for a minute and then let's put this in. Oh, hang on. We're gonna need this, aren't we? Right, so let's have a look. This might look a little odd. Hang on. Have that one. And one there. So we'll have this line going through here. And then out here. And we're gonna have this line. One connected to here. Right. And then we'll have this coming out to here. And along here. Okay. Hopefully that will solve this cube problem we've got. Ah, those stamps. Why are we getting this? Okay, let's try this. Let's try it this way instead. These aren't picking up fast enough, are they? Maybe I pull this over here. We might be able to alleviate it a little bit more. Okay, so we're gonna call it a day, as we're just about to solve this problem. Ah, there we go, look, it's starting to come out. Yeah, that's starting to work. talking. Kind of. Producing power, right? Yeah, it is. That's good. Okay, so we did quite a bit. Why has that stopped? What's that waiting on? Yellows, maybe? Oh, of course. I knew I should have put this box at the bottom. Let's grab. Let's get rid of that. That. Put that. Feeding it out. Why is yellow? Oh, yellow stopped because I don't have enough. Another trip. When it's right. Yeah, how much is in there? Not, oh, we might have enough. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have enough. Right, next episode of this, which we'll probably we might play some of this tomorrow. I also want to do some fishing Atlantic tomorrow, so we'll probably be doing those two. This and fishing Atlantic tomorrow. Monday we'll probably be doing farming and something else. But until then, I hope you've all enjoyed watching Dyson Sphere. You all have a wonderful weekend.